Suddenly, the majestic form of a wild creature caught Phoenix's eye. If Phoenix wanted to tame the mortal beast, the mortal would have to be friend first.
Why are you whispering?
Because I don't want to scare it away. Suddenly, the majestic form of a wild creature caught Phoenix's eye. If Phoenix wanted to tame the beautiful beast, the mortal would have to befriend it first.
Why are you whispering?
Because I don't want to scare it away.
What are you on? Because can I have some?
What? The Olympians think a pathetic army of demigods can stop me?
You haven't stabbed yourself in the face!
Your broken world does not deserve.
The sight of the Great Hall took Phoenix's breath away.
This is incredible!
It's all right. Could use some updating. The golem motif is a bit played out.
So, we're safe here.
Remember that thing I stole from Typhon? It was an itty-bitty piece of his eye, to hide this place from his terrifying gaze. You're welcome.
You said this is the Hall of the Gods. Well, where are the others?
Let me start from the beginning.
With his hand on Phoenix's shoulder, Hermes recounted the tale of Typhon, destroyer of gods. Typhon.
The veil that separates this hallowed land from the underworld. Let Tartarus walk among the gods! Trample, devour, and turn these life-false gods to dust! Come, Olympians! Brandish your weapons and face me! You have underestimated my power and worked in your hubris! Bow to my unseekable perfection!
Some gods fled in fear. Others stayed to fight. Many were captured. Typhon split them apart, cleaving their essences from them and transforming them irrevocably. In a final, desperate attempt to save their lands, the gods called on the heroes of old, the last warriors who had more than a few drops of god's blood remaining in their veins.
Weak and selfish! Your heroes will exist as shadows of their former selves, serving me forever!
The gods had failed, and so had the heroes. But just when all hope seemed lost...
So yeah. A lot of fighting and losing. And now you are our only remaining hope to restore these lands to their former glory and save the world from chaos. All we have, Phoenix, is you. No pressure.
I kind of lost track of who's who. Is that one with the spiky hair you or Typhon?
Forget it. The vanquished gods need to be reunited with their severed essences to regain their power. And then, together, you must defeat Typhon.
This is honestly a lot. I wish my brother was here.
Look, kid, I'm not perfect. I'm the guy who escorted Pandora to Earth for Zeus's sake. But maybe, just maybe, you're the right hero at the right time. Also, you're literally all we've got, seeing as how everyone else has been defeated. Good luck! I'll be right here, doing nothing. I mean, beginning preparations.
Thanks. I think.
Oh, there's that face again. Fine. Your best starting point is to reach the top of the other statues on the Golden Isle, so you can track the missing gods. Find them, and they should be able to help you locate their stolen essences. Although, they haven't been themselves, so I'm really not sure.
What's that mean?
Guess you'll find out.
Phoenix, think. What would my brother do? Legiron would probably take on Typhon single-handedly, like when he bested the entire Spartan fleet. Nice cauldron!
Phoenix let the empty compliment die in the ensuing silence, and instead tried to focus on potential potion recipes.